It's really important to disclose any learning disability which you might have, especially on placement, as it's something that they need to know as they may need to do some adaptations to the learning programme. It also helps because I found that my mentor was actually dyslexic herself, and it was really helpful for me to learn from her and actually be able to see that someone with a dyslexia can actually become a nurse.